I got 99 problems, and they all bitches wish I was jiggling. Carefree living, but I'm not Sean or Martin Louis. I'm the Cleveland nigga, rolling with the rhythm, boy. You know how I be when you start living large. I control my own life, Charles was never in charge. No sitcom could teach Scott about to drop or even explain the troubles that haunted my mom. On Christmas time, my mom Christmas grind got me most of what I wanted. How'd you do it, mom? Huh? She got the toys I would play with in my room by myself while he by himself. He got two older brothers, one hood, one good. Independent older sister kept me flying when she could. But they all didn't see the little bit of sadness in me. Scotty, I got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. I'm super paranoid, like a sixth sense. Since my father died, I ain't the right sense. And I tried to piece the puzzle of the universe. Split an acre streams just so I can see the universe. I try to think about myself as a sacrifice, just to show the kids they ain't throwing me lazy up at night. The moon will illuminate my room, and soon I'm consumed by my boom. Once upon a time, nobody gave a fuck. It's all said and done, and my clock's been sucked. So now I'm in the cut, alcohol in the womb. My heart's an open sore that I hope heals soon. I live in the cocoon, opposite of Cancun, where it is never sunny, the dark side of the moon. So it's more the light, I try and shed some light on the man. Not many people love this planet and understand. I got some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the light in you. It's only right, this is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. It's close to going trying some coke, and a happy ending, you slitting my throat. Ignorance to cope, man, ignorance is bliss. Ignorance is love, and I need that shit. If I never did show, then I'd probably be a myth. If I cared about the blog, then I'd probably be a jackass. Don't give a shit what people talking about, fam. Hate to shake my hand, but I keep it sanitized.